Hey guys, I'm Daniel Park from Zebra Technologies. Today I'd like to introduce another great productivity tool from Zebra's Mobility DNA software suite. It's called StageNow. StageNow is a tool that can really simplify the staging process and should be considered an essential part of any enterprise deployment strategy. The good thing is, StageNow is completely free and is only available on Zebra Android devices. Staging can be a real headache, and it makes sense to streamline the process as much as you possibly can. As a general rule, any manual process should be eliminated wherever possible, especially if you are staging hundreds or even thousands of devices. StageNow addresses this by automating the entire staging process. Let's start with a brand new device out of the box. If the device is running GMS, Google Mobile Services, such as this device, then step one of staging would be to manually tap through all the Google welcome screens, which is over 10 screen taps per device. Well, Zebra can even help with this. On Marshmallow devices running BSP 21.04 or newer, we can skip past all of these screens and jump straight to the StageNow client, which, by the way, comes pre-installed on Zebra Android devices. This is achieved by simply scanning a special barcode. To stage devices using StageNow, we provide a free PC console tool called StageNow Console. Using this console, you can create a profile that will define the device configuration. Let's walk through the entire process. Okay, so we have a brand new device with the GMS Google welcome screens available on the screen. I'll just scan the barcode. Okay, we've jumped straight to the StageNow client. So we are now ready to receive the staging configuration. If we look at the StageNow console, I've completed the profile previously. It's called Download, Install, and Launch Scan Demo. If we have a look at what's in this console profile, you can see there's three steps. One is download an APK, two is install the same APK, and three is launch that APK or application. Okay, once I hit complete profile, I have three options for staging the device. Barcode, audio, or NFC. For now, let's try barcode scanning. So I'll choose the barcode I require, hit test to test how it's going to work. That will open up a PDF file with the barcode available. All I need to do is scan that barcode, and you can see staging has begun. Now, it'll take a few minutes to stage the whole device. Keep in mind, you can also push out full OS updates, setting configurations, push down an EMM client, and much, much more. So it's a very powerful tool. And by the way, you can stage many, many devices at the same time. Okay, so let's see how audio staging works. On the console, we have an audio tab to choose audio staging. I will just hit play audio. So as you can see, you don't need to stick to your old ways of doing things. Zebra's Android products are modern devices, so take advantage of Zebra's modern solutions. I encourage you to take a look at all our Mobility DNA software tools, because if you don't know what they do, then you don't know how beneficial they can be to you, your team, or your company. So until the next episode, keep it locked in here. Check out the links below, and remember, StageNow, it's a Zebra Android tool.